In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload a signature to a user in Onix Work. We start off by going to Settings, and in the Contacts and Users lists, we choose the user that we wish to upload a signature for. And at the bottom here, we see three dots, and by clicking this one, we can upload the signature file that we already have on our computer. Choose the signature file and click OK.